My name is Ian Hudson. I'm the president of DuPont for Europe, Middle East, and Africa, based here in Geneva. We're a major producer of seeds. We're also a major producer of crop protection chemicals, soy protein, and products that go into packaging to ensure that food will remain fresh before it gets to your table. DuPont is a market-driven science company bringing innovation to the world to try and deal with some of the major problems which the world is facing. With 9 billion people expected in the world by 2050, DuPont's very focused in how do we feed 9 billion people. And DuPont has products which can help to get higher yields for crops. And then from the crops all the way to your table, DuPont can bring packaging materials which will keep your products fresher for longer. What are the needs of our customers' customers? And what are those needs not just today, but what are those needs going out 5, 10, 15 years so that we can start developing the science and the products today for those needs in 15 years' time? It's really important that food is safe for the consumer. And safety takes many forms. One of those forms is in the process itself to avoid contamination, to avoid bacteria within the food processing. It's also really important that the food does not rot before it actually gets to you. DuPont is about innovation, it's about safety, and DuPont brings its science to bear to ensure that we can confront those problems and bring solutions to our customers that will help to solve the world's big problems.